What's good, y'all? Monday morning. We up and at it, up and at it. Running on time, running right on time. 7:04, sir. Oh, 6:53, sir. 6:53. Look like it's gonna rain today. How was everybody weekend? Mine was relaxing, of course. I don't do much as usual. Mavericks. Oh, man, my Mavericks have made me proud these last couple days, man. We 9-1 last 10 games. But you know what I'm saying? I'm just watching them box scores, watching the scores come in like, dang, man, I know we're going to lose eventually. And these boys just keep winning. There's only four games left. There's only four games left. So, as of now, it looks like we might be facing off against some Clippers, but I don't know. Might be first round Clippers, but we'll see how it all plays out. We'll see how it all plays out. Got my little sister's baby shower. Well, she ain't my little sister. She my little sister, but she ain't no little sister. Got my sister's baby shower Saturday. Baby Armani. See if we can scoop up for her. Also goes good because I want to get him some socks. I gotta get him some shirts. Some socks and some shirts. And then, what else was on my mind? Get him some socks and some shirts. See if we can scoop her up. Then, like, the 2 weeks after that, his B-days, that after that. Got my first car payment this week. Bro gave me a month. He gave me March for free. So it starts in April. I'm really swole my insurance went up. Like, that's the one thing that really didn't piss me off. Like, I'm saying I got that other car on that bitch, but they actually mentioned it was, hey, it was cheaper with the two cars on there. You know what I'm saying? Then I don't know. They made me get a package I ain't want to just because I'm leasing a ride. But fuck it. I ain't gonna crash this bitch. It is what it is. Yeah, and I don't even like it, so I'm really paying for a ride that I don't even like. I gotta get him to daycare before he starts sneezing colossal out his nose. Man, that joint be crazy. Like, how the heck? You know what I'm saying? Bro, be sleep overnight. Don't nothing happen. No nose running, no nothing. No sniffles. He's good. He be sleeping good. As soon as he wake up, the bull start sneezing. Here it comes. Be like, what in the world? Like, where does this come from? I'm over it. Got his mom schedule a doctor's appointment. Give me something. Get him flushed out. Give me some meds I could put him on, cause this is for the birds. Let's get a little heat in this match. Let's get a little heat. Who's on me like that with no lights? Jesus Christ. 6:56, don't turn on red, 7 a.m. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Almost jumped the gun. Don't mind if I do. School bus a little further back. Take this quick left. Give it to your boys later. We'll see what today brings us, man. We'll see what today brings us. Monday. Man, I need to do something with my life. Shit be boring. I'm telling y'all, man. Tight ass road. I know I'm late on that Kendrick Cole beef and stuff, but what's on Cole's mind? Cole talking about a catalog. Like, his catalog shorter than Kendrick's. Come on, dog. We know Kendrick ain't got the best, you know what I'm saying, albums that you could bump from start to finish. We know Kendrick put out albums every 7 years. You know what I'm saying? We know all this about Kendrick. But J. Cole is not more lyrical than no Kendrick. More lyrical than Kendrick? Come on. Like, J. Cole music don't put niggas to sleep. What the heck is he talking about? Yeah, that's right. You better go up there and apologize. Because I don't think that smoke you done wanted. I don't think that smoke J. Cole really wanted. Talking about F them Grammys because you only got one. Kendrick got 14? Come on, dog. That's like them NBA dudes talking about, man, F them rings, because you ain't got no rings. Forget them. Yeah, because you ain't got them. There's always one downplay something they ain't got. Come on, dog. We know J. Cole cannot mess with no Kendrick. And then what's up with J. Cole trying to act hard? We know J. Cole ain't hard. Come on, dog. Just make music, dog. Just make that music, man. Forgot to mention Iowa women's loss. No more of this Caitlin Clark hype. Yes, South Carolina's the sisters. What's the coach's name? I forget coach's name. Naismith player of the year and Naismith coach of the year. Only person that's done it. I didn't even know she played herself. I didn't even know she was a goat herself. Shout out to South Carolina, man. They messed over my LSU girls. Love to see women's basketball on the rise, man. Love to see it, man. And they got the talent. The talent is there. The talent is there. So they should have a small draft special. It might not even be big. Maybe do something for the first five picks. First five picks. Because we all know the first, we know the top five players. Juju Watkins, Caitlin Clark, Angel Reese, Shorty from UConn, and Shorty from South Carolina. You know what I'm saying? A couple other shorties, but those are the top five. Do something for the top five. Let them get a little deal. Let them get a little ruffles deal, a little whatever deal. Start them on their way. And then I seen a clip from the WWE, man. I stopped watching wrestling like a long time ago, like 08, like 07. Maybe 07, 08. When they started bringing, you know what I'm saying, when too many randoms was coming in. I ain't understand it back then. But now they have like turned it over into like a real entertainment thing. Like it's a real TV show. Like, you know what I'm saying? They got up their own little soap opera dramas. You know what I mean? They own little storylines. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy. But they had brought back The Rock and The Undertaker for WrestleMania. I don't know what WrestleMania they on. But dog, on some nostalgic, you know what I'm saying, bring the viewers in. Because I remember The Rock and Undertaker getting it cracking in like 98, 97 WrestleMania. That's how far I go back. You know what I'm saying? On that third floor, sneaking and watching that stuff. Because my Reds wasn't with it. Heck no, my Reds was not with it. Even though, because a lot of dudes go back to like WWF, WCW, ECW. You know what I'm saying? I don't go back that far. You know what I'm saying? But I went back. Did a little due diligence. But, dog, wrestling was definitely on that joint since like 9, 8, 9, 9. Sneaking and watching up on that third floor. As soon as I heard my Rays come trying to creep up the steps, turn the TV off. Act like I'm asleep. You know what I'm saying? Act like I'm asleep. You know what I'm saying? Used to be up there watching that WrestleMania, recording it off the VHS. Recording that joint. Then all my cousins come over, we all watch it, reenact that shit in the other room. Oh man, wrestling used to be the stuff, dog. Tables, ladders, chairs, tag team matches, Hell in a Cell, cage matches, all of that. Who was my favorite? My favorite on some weird shit was like Kane. Kane was my dog. Kane, Triple H, Chris Jericho, Rob Van Dam. Those were my hitters. And it's good to see, man, it's crazy. It's still, you know what I'm saying, that we all knew it was fake for so long, and it's still on TV, and it might be a little bigger than it was back then because of what the social media thing, the YouTubers just hopping up there doing their thing, just all type of influencers all over the place. You feel me? I seen Pat McAfee up there. You feel me? Sometimes they'll merge the UFC dudes. Whoever the most popular, go over there, get a little cameo. So I love what they done turning into. That's what it's all about. Sometimes you gotta reinvent yourself, man. Hey, but shout out them South Carolina girls. Forget Iowa.
Yep, so we are watching a solar eclipse.
We got a crescent. We got about a half crescent right now. Got about a half a crescent. Can't show it. It's going to break my camera.
It's half dark out this joint. Man.
This is crazy.
Insane in the membrane.
Dark out this joint. That's crazy. And we'll see another one of these for another 100 years. 200. It's crazy. Big heads out. Whose glasses?
Mine.
Oh, those are Shirley's.
No, it's not a fight.